I've never seen before. Throw the yellow light, but point with the green flag.
Yep.
Must be a little warm.
One piece at a time because this is dying.
45 Dustin Clark.
I've heard people say it is.
They jump on it here. We start with 7, Jay Johnson.
Never mind the 50-50. Get them early. Get them late. Get those 50-50 tickets.
Are you going? Are you going to? Is there any way you can beat us down to Lucas Oil?
No, I'm going to do it right now.
Take a look.
Thank you.
track worker as close to 45 and one having a copy break test. Now that we're coming out. Bad news for the 21F. Need to push, head to the pits tonight. Tough break for Gunner Frank out of Montrose, Iowa. Alright, Dustin Blump, lights off. He's got to hold off the 7 and Jay Johnson in the 84. Dustin Blump, race is caution out. 21. Woo! Woo! 13 laps to go of our 20 lap PTI. Kyle Silver.
I was thinking, I
think
she
was
going to be
Kyle Silver. $50.50 tickets are still on sale, but your time to buy them is running out. That's all you gotta do right there. See that guy just took one finger up in the air. Bam, 50-50 guys on it. Make sure to grab those 50-50 tickets. Your time's running out tonight. All right, we'll get the 21 of Frank. Swung around. We'll get another restart, another opportunity to hold on to that lead. Boy, at 45, Tommy Elston, I think, had the best run off that restart. He now sits third behind the 7 of Jay Johnson. Goes out. Nice mile silver late models ready to run. Dustin Blump got the restart. Kevin Angleton looks him over. lights on to get it lined up. And it'll be Jay Johnson. Veteran driver leading them tonight.
Elston and Halston right behind. If yellow light will go out, we'll be coming up next to four.
Half plus one to go. 11 laps left out of your 20.
Where he wants it.
Jay Johnson, Tommy Elston, and Sam Halston right there ready for the restart.